we begin to give some architectural love. So we want to be able to generate and bring generous things that, okay, we are supposed to want to follow the human spirit and we want to have a continuous integration kind of a good idea. So we begin to do that and we perfect the. We use the style, the area, continuous integration system, the dentist, to make it work. So now, I think we have a complete building process. So, the building process, and working on area, which is going to be later. And we produce all the artifacts and the file that Fire works out. So that is the next step to make it some artifact. So we now make it clear. So at the middle of March, did that session begin to work on the FFI and the artifact at the end of the day. So that was really, really cool because a lot of people expected that as a conference. Liberty and Radial, as we want to do, and under this system, we want to be able to link with cool toy and stuff like that. So, we begin to integrate all the sets of FFIR. So, now that works. Yeah. We also integrate the FFIR, and that works well. We begin to look at the future because maybe we see the project presentation at Google and virtual CPU. And the action that we want to do with virtual CPU is to integrate with different apps. And so, as we have some people working on that, we begin to introduce the second protocol, So, on the real platform, we have real app processor. So, that is what has been done. But if we just do a small retrospective work, just an idea, we have a lot of history. First of all, it is a retrospective consideration. Because we should take a look at the big picture. We want to have a concrete process. But now, if you want to use that in the context of continuous integration, you will encounter a lot of problems because you have the process of at least 15. So it is highly long, and when you want to have several projects that run in the same year and you set several steps, you will be forced to multiply all your Raspberry Pi hardware. And as you can, you are actually going to do not simulate Raspberry Pi. You will need to have real hardware. And when real product appear on real hardware, you should move on the power and modify it. So what you want to do? You want to test compile, and that it seems that that opens a new possibility, a new product. So you need to configure the Raspberry Pi in the way that you decide to look at it from the different perspective. And that is really, 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 really hard because it is. I took a simple example. As in the Raspberry Pi, when you are starting the way, sometimes you use some scripts from other scripts to find the leader, to find the path. When you look at compilation, basically what we do is we compile from a unit script and we mount other Raspberry Pi library to be able to set the library without the compiling from the cluster we set. Basically, all the library and as we just need to do a CD of the different style and we have the library and the library. That raised some problem because this script are actually fast and the moment we are forced to rewrite some fast in the university style because you are applying from a different point of view and it was not safe in that style. That are not total like that. So it is a lot of consideration problems that they are facing. you are different under the food chain. So you are telling, you know, I have to get you and to go to the good thing, you are giving the government to this. I can listen to my computer that to do that, and we are also dependent on the food chain as the first computation, the first computation teacher. And what I can say is that the first computation teacher is one of those that left the computation process and they need at least 1 week, 2 weeks or 1 month to fix it. Because I guess it is a temporary for the run, and maybe the restriction is temporary, maybe they do not need to run. Maybe the problem right now. So we are forced to fix the version and roll out. So that is another problem. And the last problem is Raspberry Pi is not a desktop computer. So we have some hardware limitations. It is a really cool feature. I do not complain about that. But when you want to use it as a slave, you have a limited amount of memory, you have a limited amount of CPU resources available, and you can raise easily the size of the hardware. Of the hardware. So that implies from a lot of for all the food procedures and all the food procedures that do not overload the program or the API. So, what all that is to say the point that, okay, if you want to go in the direction of making the stuff for real, it's not so easy. So, I have a bunch of programmations we want to use it because we want to hide the complexity of the stuff. And this kind of stuff only you can easily extend because you try, as I said, to hide the complexity. But first, if you want just to use it, you have a new node, you want to get some code out of it. So, sometimes you must upgrade your algorithm every day because obviously, some of it is an algorithm system and some of it is an algorithm. And now that contacted me some day before I opened, and we have a program that we have. Yeah, we see the AD card is a resolution that is more advanced than the actual possible set of version of Radio. So the program is one, is a bug in that version that only the way of compile for a more advanced architecture and a system as well. So it is a platform that has a lot of work on it, but there still remains some. We need more manpower and more technique for the where to go. So then, basically, the Raspberry is really close to units, so it doesn't have to any from the Raspberry. And it should be okay in most of the time. And I recommend to write a lot of text because it's light to be for us, not a lot, but you should test that. As the Raspberry is quite slow, you should just package that in a remote process or automatically. Anyway, so if you want to extend the block, I promise that I want to add the complexity of the stuff. So basically, you have two big steps to say. You said, you go on the power physical, you fork it. You use the standard process to rebuild the image. That is the you set up the stuff for the ASEAN fast building process to a company, and you do the scan, and after you could be two global power contribution, you launch Davis with a Raspberry code, you set up, and you launch the style, you put power a link to the style of your more contributor version to support the tool, and then in the second version that is the first configuration for the unit that you copy, you want to put your configuration for flash and get the call of the generators. And basically, you play one and after you can do that. Because you will generate everything and you can more or less 10 minutes after you have a version. So, let's go ahead. So, let's start. I'm beginning with the support of GPIO because a lot of people ask me that. I'm using the Safari, and I'm using the library from the YMC. After, what the version say, we'll be able to do some version tests because we have a really, really specific requirement on the library. Yeah. I have another question to say. So, Maybe we need to speak about doing the last magic fire because you are a colon. So, this has to be in the spinning. So, that means we will be head out here, which is just an arm. So, after all by that, they will need to do their business. And, Tumil actually welcomes the group of our last time, so we can expect all asking from knowing because I do not know the deadline for you. And what can we... Yeah, it should be a little bit like a grind, so we need to start to anticipate. So, who is the best of this moment? One of the ones that will always point on the photo, and you can find it here, and then what is it all about? So, hold on. Two years ago, I am a little bit weird about the story of this project. I know that we spent 2 years ago, and it was initiated by Andrea Crab and maintained by the So, it is not maintained anymore, and it was based only on the fourth in the Unity. So, I like the first to Unity. And I asked if you can sponsor me for give me material because I do not have a tablet. So and in a sense I will try to research the top 100 project. So that's when we took the project we agree that we should take the first the most maintainable. In that way, we should be underage the budget for a unit, so try to make the decision clear as possible that the unit gets up. So, what I will do, and we are still in prototype way. But what we do first, I will have a sign coming from the Android process. So, the Android process is quite well documented, but when you do not have a really good knowledge of what you can do and what you cannot. But all the processes, just the compiler, is wonderful. That and all the Java that is just wonderful. So, yes, so the first application is changing 100%. The second is Android did not allow you to access yesterday. So, it doesn't look simple, but you need to review that the most of the VMWD is the laptop, which is basically the way that I'm going to do. And you have a laptop before I'm going to change some software. You do want to review that to change that. It's kind of fun. We can talk about what has been done. Previously, all the display was integrated in the VMWD. And we're thinking about one thing, yeah, maybe we want to integrate some coding and, you know, and we want to say the next level to the unit code. So, we're beginning to work on before that we made an external library from the VM and that work. Now we've done a display coding as external library. We keep the same logic as the old one because and we run a project view it. I know, so anyway. I can see So, that took a long time because I have a using it for the recent project. That's cool. And now the status is I need to manage events because as I am doing the display event from my point of view, I do not use the exact same event and I need to understand exactly what they do in the old VM event and VM event and so on, or copy what they do. next topic is after that we are not in for the side map because we can read it and so on. So we will not have the power physical matter. And we will put the configuration generator that was done by Dimitri. We will build the intelligence process. We will add a lot of primitives and we will provide it to that to package everything.
Thank you.
So, just to finish reading that, I said now or I have a question? So, I do some experiments. So, you can see I'm going to go around the track, but now we're going to run the electricity is to the electricity. They are black. So, you have an SSD port and a build at the same time as you. So, let's do that. If you see the SSD, so connect screen, where I do a typo in the target, you can do it. And if you connect in that way, you can play with just small counter or jumper, and that will update the GPIO in the other. Ah, if you have signal signal. Yeah, but I do not run the tower, so it's going to be out. If I do not run the tower, it will not have a tower to take the tower.